Hello people, my name is Rage and welcome and all to some more Evolve Kraken action. Yes indeed, today we're just going to have a bit of fun and enjoy ourselves playing this tentacled lightning beast. Yes indeed, if you would like to know the specifics of the Kraken and how to operate him, etc, etc, feel free to check out my guide, which is of course located on my channel. But for now, lightning is the name of the game. I absolutely love this guy. He is so much fun to play, and he looks like a badass. I mean, he is basically Cthulhu. There is no real doubt in my mind. Okay, the hunters are right there, actually. I kind of looped back on myself a little bit too much. I need to get a little bit of distance on them there. That wasn't the most sensible decision I've made, but it's okay. I'm fairly confident in my abilities to recover from this as the Kraken. Yes, indeed. Down they go. Let's get my noms on. You've got to be very opportunistic as a monster. Even when the hunters are right around the corner, you gotta go for it. Now, I cannot stand and fight a pack of trap jaws right now, so I did have to abandon that kill, unfortunately, but it shouldn't be too much of a big deal. Let's see if we can bring down these monkeys. This one should try and defend his fallen comrade, but it's going to mean very little in the face of me. Now, it is kind of upsetting that the lightning strike is a little bit delayed, because it does give the hunters more time to catch up with me, but I am okay with this, because I have the power in my hand. I have the power to cross the land. Alright, this one will give me enough. I have no idea what that song was, by the way, so don't question it, I think is the way to go. No hunters near me? No, alright. Well, I think it is time, ladies and gentlemen, to evolve to stage 2. I'm surprised they've not managed to find me, given that they did get a glimpse of me, but that is okay. You know what, I'm actually going to try 2 in Vortex this time, just to see if that slight change in distribution works, because Aftershock's main utility is it's like, oh my god, big area electric attack is coming, guys, run! That I actually realize that it won't do that much damage. Free food to eat here, or I'm not going to say no. I do need a little bit of armor after just evolving. I wonder if we can actually get to a stage 3 Kraken. I've only managed that once, and it was pretty much a slaughter. It was fun, I will admit. Okay, let's have a little blast on them. Unfortunately, only got the one, but that is okay. Gonna nom 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 him. Now, honestly, I could have a little fight with the hunters here just to gain evolution points, as you do get a lot from having a go at them. But while they are not harassing me, I am in no rush to go looking for a fight. I might also try and have a little blast at the guy in the water. To be fair, when you electrocute the water, it should straight up... Did I not kill him? Are we serious? That's straight up... Okay, oh no, it did. Okay, that really weirded me out for a second there. Vortex injuring him a little bit more. And the good thing about the Kraken is you can safely kill big wildlife like this, because you can just hover above them, throwing your electric down, and they are worth a good 4 noms. Are they really just going to leave me in this corner to eat my fill? Because if so, they are going to regret that very, very quickly. If I can evolve here again, oh my, this is going to be an absolute... Hey, there we go. Finally have some interruption from the hunter. Honestly, I'm kind of happy. I was almost disappointed at how easy they were making this. Let's see if we can't get away. I am so close to stage 3 that I do want to make it my objective now. I am going to do that so when I land, I have some food to eat. I don't think the hunters will be able to stop me just yet. We are very, very close to being able to evolve. And here we go. I can go to stage 3, but whether I will get the opportunity, well, that is another question entirely. But get excited, ladies and gentlemen. Get excited indeed. Let me just send out my senses. All right, everything is looking pretty good. I'm actually just going to do a cheeky evolve right in front of them. I'm okay. I'm going to go for it. I am going to make this happen. We're going to get level 3 Aftershock and level 3 Vortex. Banshee Mines, really just not worth taking. They don't do enough compared to the other 3 abilities to make them worth it. In my opinion, of course, there are multiple playstyles in the game, so someone has probably found a good way of using them, but I seem to have a lot of success without, so I'm happy to never get them. Apart from, obviously, the time I tried them out. So, they are obviously going to try and get me now. I can't believe I managed to reach this stage without being battle-domed once. This is unprecedented, honestly. I feel like we may just be facing some people who are, let's say, newer to the roles of the hunter, or at least newer to facing the Kraken. I'm going to get full armor and then head over to the power relay, and basically, we are going to have a battle royale, and it is going to be good. Do I see creatures down there? I do. Hello, you peaceful grazers. I can't help but notice there's some stormy weather above you. That was terrible. I will admit that was terrible. But the good news is this will be enough to get us full armor. All right, guys. It's time for the hunted to become the hunter. And we are going to start sneaking. We don't want to alert them to our presence. We're going to slowly, surely, inexorably move towards them. We're not going to break things. We're not going to make a racket. We're not going to disturb birds. We're going to see if we can quietly, sneaky, approach the power relay and hope that the hunters aren't prepared for this. I am quite looking forward to this. I've never done something so sneaky, to be fair. It's never been that necessary. We did just get shot at. Oh, damn you, Val, and your sniper rifle. Screw it. You come to me, or I destroy your power relay. That is all I care about right now. Into the air we go. I am tranquilized, so I am moving fairly slowly, but that is okay. They are going to have to come and fight me here, or watch me destroy everything they hold dear. You know, stop firing at me, please. Really, it's quite irritating. And boom! Let's go! Just straight up whipping the crap out of it. You really think I care about your petty damage? Hey, Raiden! That's ironic that you're getting lightning to death, my friend! And the aftershocks are strong. And the vortex should be enough to bring him down, followed by a couple of ranged attacks. There we go. Mobile arena? Really? Do you think I'm going to run from you at this stage? Oh, that is cute. That is adorable. That is really, really quite adorable. You guys have really messed up letting me get to stage 3 uncontested. You are going to go down. Your shield, while effective, is certainly not effective enough. Just going to lightning down on them. And goodbye, Random Reaper. As soon as that shield runs out, you are gone. And I don't even really care. I'm just going to destroy the power relay. Who's still shooting me? Who thinks they could stop me? Ah, just the damn guy with his pistol. Hey guys, can't help but notice I'm destroying your power relay, so you might want to stop me at some point. No? Hey, look, it's really quite bugging me, so I'm just gonna finish you off real quick. Don't you mind? There you go. Alright, back to work. You know, monster's work is never done. Hang on a sec. Hey, Daisy! How are you doing? Is that a vortex? Oh, it is. And is that a really, really terrible artillery strike? Wow. Dun. Dun-dun. 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 That is hilarious. All right, let's put them out their misery and finish the power relay. Oh, the Kraken is glorious. Goodbye, hunters. Goodbye. Boom. Lightning! I love being the Kraken so much. And there you go, guys. Some more Kraken gameplay for you. Really good fun. Absolute domination of a round, I have to say. Remember to like if you've enjoyed this and subscribe for more. My name has been Rage. Goodbye.